honorable judges and everyone here. My name is Nasa Permana. I'm a student of Tehaka Junior High School. Now, I want to share one of my favorite stories from Sumatra. The Legend of Lake Toba. Once upon a time, in North Sumatra, there lived a young man named Toba. One day, he went fishing in the lake near his house. He waited a long time, and suddenly, he got a big golden fish. Then, Toba went home excitedly. When he arrived home, he prepared to cook the fish that he got. But he heard something talking. "Please, don't eat me! What? Who are you? How can you talk? Are you a ghost?" said Toba surprisingly. "No, I'm just a fish. I'm a golden fish. Please, don't eat me!" said the golden fish. "Alright, I'll take you to the lake again." The next day, Toba went farming in the field. He worked from morning until noon, and he was very hungry and tired, so he went home. But he was very surprised. "Who are you? Why are you in my house?" said Toba. "I'm sorry, I was a golden fish, but now I transformed to human. I'm here to give you something every day to show my gratitude." Time passed, Toba and the beautiful girl fell in love.
"Baby, take my hand, I want you to be my husband, 'cause you're my Iron Man, and I love you 3000. Baby, take a chance, 'cause I want to do something straight out of a Hollywood movie. Ba-da-ba-da-da-da, no spoiler face. Ba-da-ba-da-da-da. And I love you 3000.
And finally, they got married and had a baby named Samasir. When Samasir was 7 years old, he was very lazy and stubborn. "Samasir, please deliver this food to your father, 'cause mom is busy."
"No, mom! I want to play hide and seek with my dad!"
said Samasir's mom.
"Oh, Samasir, what's wrong with you? He's your father, and he is hungry!"
said mother angrily. Because mother was angry, Samasir had to deliver the food. "Alright, mom, I'll take the food for father."
Smells good. My stomach is growling. Wow, this is my favorite food. Fried cranberry, salted fish, and caramel. So yummy.
Thank you.
mother is a fish. So you're just like her. Go away from here. Seth's mother. Sam was here. It was really sad. And Toba didn't realize that what he said was so rude. He was forbidden to tell about Samus's mother's origin. And that's the secret of Samus's mother. Samus cried and told of his mother.
Mom? Are you a fish like what father said?
What did your father say?
Oh, Samus. No, you know about the secret. Don't cry anymore. But now you have to climb on to the highest tree in the village and stay there. There will be a huge flood, and this village will sink and disappear. That's mother. Samusir ran away and climbed on the highest tree in the village. Mother was really sad. She decided to commit suicide by jumping to the lake. Meanwhile, Choma realizes his mistake, telling about his mother's origin. But suddenly, the sky was getting darker. The lightning and the thunder were so scary. Not so long after that, the rain was falling. About the legend of Tomala. Samus, although he had climbed the highest in the village, he was holding his head from the great disaster. By then, there was a small island in the middle of the lake called Samus Island. And the village was submerged and became a large lake named Toba Lake. From this story, we can learn how to be a patient person who can control our feelings. And we don't break a promise that we have made.